This is the 8th of November 2015 at Colchester's War Memorial for the collective act of remembrance, and people are starting to gather. We've got the distant sounds of the band. This year we have the Queen's Division Band, apparently the only band supporting the Queen's Division, and comprising regular and territorial units. On parade is 3 para, 3rd Battalion, like the 1st and 2nd, are deployable by helicopter, aeroplane or parachute, and includes very motivated soldiers with qualities above the norm. You can hear the band. You can hear the band in the distance. On parade today we've got 16th Medical Regiment. They provide a dedicated medical support to 16 Air Assault Brigade, based in Colchester, 161 Squadron, part of the 254 Medical Regiment, based in Colchester, and again part of the 254 Medical Regiment. Of course, this is the Royal Army Medical Corps, and here come the boys. And we have 36 Signal Squadron, or 36 Essex Yeomanry Signal Squadron, based in Colchester and Chelmsford. They provide communication infrastructure for the military. And we'll have guns from the 7th Royal Horse Artillery. Thank you. Sergeant Major Terry Caesar, leading the parade. Get them in order, Sergeant Major. Yep, this is how Colchester does it.
Right!
Decided to settle here. So we're expecting to hear the guns from the 7th Para Royal Horse Artillery, a crucial element of 16th Air Assault Brigade, the Air Assault Task Force, AATF, a regiment of the Royal Artillery. As I said earlier, the veterans are being led by Mike McCarran, who's the chairman, new chairman of the Colchester Royal British Legion, following on from 8 years under Colin Sisson as ex-chairman. I'm sure he's keeping an eye on the new boy.
Thank you.
It's 5 to 11. And the councillors and aldermen are marching from the town hall, making their way down the high street at the moment. Members of the Her Majesty's Police Force leading the group. Members of the clergy. The town sergeant carrying the mace of office. Mayor, Councillor Theresa Higgins, Sir Bob Russell, recently made Colchester's High Steward, with the Deputy Mayor, and of course MP for Colchester, Will Quince. Alderman. And now the public close in readiness for the beginning of the ceremony. I see Councillor Ben Locker there. Not looking at me though.
us and say, for your tomorrow, we gain our today.
Remember, O Lord, all those who have died the death of honour and are departed in the hope of resurrection to eternal life, especially the officers, men and women of our sea, land and air forces, to whom it was given to lay down their lives for the cause of freedom and justice. In that place of light where sorrow and mourning are far banished, give them rest, O Lord, the lover of all. Lord, in your mercy,
your prayers.
We pledge ourselves anew to our work in support of the wartime generations and to all those in other conflicts. We remember all those who have lost loved ones, all those who have sustained injuries. We promise to do everything possible to help where there is a need, and to ensure that they may enjoy the years that lie ahead in comfort and dignity and contentment. Lord, in your mercy.
Hear our prayer.
Let us pray for our armed forces on active service at this time. Grant them perseverance and strength, and guard them that they may dwell in safety. Lord, in your mercy,
hear our prayer.
We pray for peace between the nations. We pray that you would foster the respect of human life and human rights everywhere. May God's kingdom of justice, love and peace come among us as we pray in the words that our Saviour gave. Our Father,
who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy kingdom come.
Thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For
thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
May God grant to the living grace, to the departed rest, to the Church, the Queen, the Commonwealth, and all humankind peace and concord, and to us and all God's servants life everlasting, and the blessing of God Almighty, Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit rest upon you and remain with you always. Amen.
Amen. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the way that Colchester does it. Absolutely magnificent.
it's got a lot more colour back than that. Yeah.
Cheers.
Ha ha ha.